The ocean is the heart of our natural world. Our legacy is tied to its future, in our hands to cherish and protect. We are one world, united by one ocean.
Ha 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 special place in my heart because he was actually the very first whale I ever did a show with. And since that day, we have built such a lasting friendship, a friendship that gets stronger each and every day.
Celebrated his birthday earlier this month on October 9th, and right now he
weighs over 3,000 pounds. Now, male killer whales, they can reach up to 10,000, even over 12,000 pounds. So it'll be so much fun to watch a coyote continue to grow over these next several years. And I hope you guys come back and visit us to see just how big he's getting. Now, the coyote's a really cool animal. He's fun, goofy, got a great personality, loves learning new behaviors, loves hanging out with other killer whales like his friend Shura. And it's really been an honor getting to know Makayo over these past 4 years. Now, killer whales like Trua Makayo are the top predator of the ocean. They're a model of power and strength. They can weigh as much as a small school bus and reach top speeds of 28 miles per hour. They gather in strong social groups and they coordinate their behavior during hunting. It can be pretty awesome to watch. So right now, our killer whales are going to show off their power, their strength,